good way to get away from that. I'm not sure if anyone was commenting this earlier, but here we got Young Money, also known as Jarek, with Marth on port 1, and he's also on the right side of the camera. We got Darkness, who I just finished playing, also known as Blaze. He's playing Falco, port 3, and he's on the left side of the camera. And I just got in, but it seems it's a Blaze of game 1. And, that was a sick tipper, 6 spacing. To guarantee the tipper on the rollout, and then maybe it'll hit on the other kind of option. Empty up throw. You can't change that Falco from 0. Oh, that's a scary situation. And dumb stuff happens and Blaze takes it. That's such a deceiving get up attack. And you also don't know which one he's going to do. It depends on if he lands on his back or his stomach. That determines which get-up attack, because everyone has 2 get-up attacks, I'm pretty sure. And he tries to get a cheeky... Oh, good. Good instinct to follow the roll. And that's it. And Blaze takes it 2-0 over Young Money.